asunto on Humaliston talo. SEMAG. So it's a SEMAG modernized by Schindler. Let's ride it. Built in 1987 by SEMAG and modernized in 2006 by Schindler. Or, I believe it was updated. I think it was updated because the interior must have been updated, because it still behaves like an old 80s elevator. There must be old controllers here. And there are old fixtures outside the elevator or in the halls. The interior was updated in 2006. Quite slow. Let's go to the first floor.
Very nice. That's it.